LLM or an AI application that's looking to make decisions or answer questions, it needs context. And that means grabbing data from a lot of different places or at the same time in order that you can get an answer.
We're turning things upside down. So instead of polling systems to get data, as systems make changes within the organization, they push data and produce events. These go into a real-time data stream that anyone can go and consume.